Well, another devastating wildfire is growing about 30 miles from Phoenix near Apache Junction. And right now, crews are active on the scene battling the Siphon Fire, as it's called. You can see the flames right here. It is currently scorched more than 2,000 acres. And as of last night, the fire was 0% contained. But officials did confirm there are currently no communities at risk. That is good news.